Hello everybody! This video will be all about Nochtli Peralta Alvarez, a fitness model and former police officer who currently lives in the Netherlands. She is half Dutch and half Spanish. She's become well known for her amazing appearance and fascinating backstory. Nochtli dreamed of becoming a cop since she was a child. Her dreams came true when she was 17 years old. She began working as a police officer on the street, fulfilling a lifelong desire. Nochtli, on the other hand, discovered a new love over time, modeling. Nochtli chose to try her luck in fitness because her body type didn't meet the criteria of the fashion modeling profession. Nochtli hasn't looked back since then. She's established a strong social media presence as well as a successful fitness modeling career. Nochtli was a model in the beauty and fashion industry in addition to being a police officer. She recalls, though, how difficult it was for her to acquire professional work because she didn't have the correct body type. Nochtli eventually gave up her dream of becoming a fashion model because she refused to adjust her body type to meet the industry's beauty standards. Nochtli believes that abandoning her fashion modeling career was a gift in disguise, as it allowed her to enter into a new sector, fitness modeling. Nochtli claims that her passion for fitness has always been strong, and when she was approached by a fitness company that offered her a modeling opportunity, she immediately accepted. Nochtli quickly rose to prominence in the fitness business. She acquired a FitVac A, a personal trainer certification in the Netherlands after months of working on her understanding of training and dieting. She goes to the gym 5 to 6 times a week. She recalls how difficult it was for her to stay disciplined and focused on her workouts when she first began. While she was in the gym, she would spend a lot of time thinking about her daily tasks and issues. Needless to say, Nochtli's workouts suffered as a result, and she was dissatisfied with her development. Nochtli, on the other hand, was able to overcome this obstacle by developing an unshakable dedication and commitment to her routines over time. She now works with great intensity and focus, making every rep count in the gym. Nochtli will only eat the healthiest and leanest foods 6 days a week. She eats exclusively organic and natural vegetables, fruits, grains, and lean meats, with no harmful or processed foods in her house. Nochtli is able to stay on track with her exercise goals in this manner. Nochtli, on the other hand, breaks loose on Saturdays and allows herself a meal or two when she can eat whatever she wants. It's usually a chocolate spread or a cookie that she enjoys. When it comes to finding inspiration, Nochtli has learned to rely on herself. There were people who inspired her along the way, but at the end of the day, it was her own decisions and dedication to her goals that helped her build a successful fitness career. If there is one thing we can learn from Nochtli's example, it is to believe in ourselves and to stand solid behind every decision we make in life. Well, this is the end of our video. Hope you like it. Subscribe and like for more.